revolution somehow. And love explode and bring the day to life. Love so bold to bring a revolution somehow.
You're here today, and you're running on empty. I want to ask you, do you notice any parallels between running on empty, being physically, emotionally, and spiritually?
Not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion. God's not dead, he's surely alive.
That hole inside of me be filled with the love of God, so whatever this world can take away, and it will, I will still be whole. Loved ones, money, status can all disappear. Jesus Christ is forever. Thanks, God.
Today that we had 2,400 people that were here. We had about 50 or so people that came forward to get baptized, and maybe even more than that. You know, baptism's a picture of Easter. You've died to my old life, being raised up into new life. And we're celebrating what Jesus has done through what he did for us on the cross, but also that he rose again.